Dedication ceremony will be held at 6 o'clock Saturday night on Coach Joe T. Court prior to the North Pole Patriot Malamute boys game. The event is being dubbed the first annual Silent Night. In addition to unveiling the new court, a plaque in Coach T's honor will be hung outside the Lathrop Gymnasium. The dedication is slated to start at 6 o'clock, and Lathrop Athletic Director Steve Zanazzo says it should only last about 20 minutes, so you need to be there early, as this community-wide event is sure to fill the refurbished gym.
It's going to be a very special night. I mean, Joe has been around Lathrop High School since 1960 and around this community, and this is a great honor for a great man and a great coach. He's been a part of thousands of girls and boys basketball players, and athletes, non-athletes, and it's just going to be a great evening, and the community and the support that we've gotten prior to this event is just wonderful, and I hope it's just a great turnout, and we're going to have a great evening of basketball, and just the way Joe would love it.